Who's gonna get that?
Just like McKinnon, when he takes off, everybody stands up. Incredible what they do with the puck on their stick and some speed behind it.
Shots are 5-1, Colorado to start overtime. Barbashev, cross corner. Bozak, not there, just ahead of Byram. Tyler Bozak, in the skates of Letty. Here's Bozak. Lines and shoots, he scores!
Ho, ho, ho! There will be a game six! Friday night! Back at Enterprise Center, the Blues still lie. They fight for Notre Dame.
Tyler Bozak has only played 7 minutes and 15 seconds in this hockey game. And he jumps onto the ice and instinctively just fires this shot, stunning the crowd here in Denver. And the Blues mount an incredible comeback to win this one 5-4 early in overtime. Husso made a terrific save on that play by Byram, who jumped into the play and took the pass from Makar, and then it goes the other way.
Well, he said, not a bad play to put pucks on net as the Blues get this in. Watch the play by Letty at the point. This pass back by Bozak. It is a bouncer off the glass, calmly with his foot, and then here's Bozak. Through traffic, just gets it to the net, and it finds a way to the back. Bozak's second of the postseason, a big one.
Yeah,
the overtime winner.
Through Byram and just had eyes. Does it deflect off anything? I'm not sure. First glance, I didn't think it did. And you can see a stunned goaltender in Kemper. Here it is, going flat, flat, flat. It was just on end and buzzy. Not the hardest shot in the world. In fact, 77 miles an hour, but it had eyes.
Second career overtime winner for Tyler Bozak, who got one in 2017 for Toronto.
Well, there's the play you're talking about, Panger. Look at that. The net is wide open, and that hits Bortuzzo.
He saved the series right there. I mean, Husso had no idea where it was. In fact, he tucked his glove into his side, and he was sliding to the right, and it was going to the left.
Well, this will be a tough one to swallow for the Colorado Avalanche, who still have a 3-2 series lead, but we're 56 seconds away from punching their ticket to the Western Conference Final. A remarkable comeback for the St. Louis Blues. Down 3-0. Tied it down 4-3.
What can we say? That championship pedigree. Brews and the Blues.
Here and the rest of our crew, I'm Brendan Burke saying good night from Denver. Liam McHugh and the guys coming up from our Atlanta studios.